former soldier is detained over his time with Kurdish militia in Syria, the BBC has learned.